tell me, what is the one word that would describe what this ride has been like for you?
Ridiculous.
Really?
Yeah, I think.
What would you tell the young Robert, the Robert that was trying out, first auditioning for the role of Edward, what would you tell him about what this experience was going to be like?
I don't know. I mean, it was so exciting doing the first one. I mean, it was kind of, no one knew what was going to happen, and it was kind of, it was crazy what happened afterwards.
Yeah.
It was incredibly surprising. That's one of the best parts of it.
Yeah, and what is it like just to finally almost be off the ride? Because it's exhilarating, it's up and down, it's all that, and now the ride is coming to an end. What emotions do you have?
Like, it's a fair amount of fear, really. I mean,
really?
I've never really thought about that before. Mm-hmm. But I mean, it's starting to become very real very quickly that it's like, oh, well, that's it. It's not, you know, I'm not going to say, like, well, there's another one coming out in the summer or in the, on Thanksgiving or whatever.
Yeah. Fear because of the unknown, fear of a sadness of leaving.
No, I mean, you suddenly, your life speeds up. It's quite, you know, when you're part of a huge machine, it's kind of very, very gradual. I mean, I feel like I'm still 21. I feel like I haven't, or 22 or something. I mean, and suddenly, like, oh, wow. So every single decision I make from now on, you know, it doesn't reset back to, you know, whenever you do a Twilight movie.
Yes.
It's on now.
Yes. Now, I understand Bill Condon had a swear jar on the set to protect Mackenzie.
No, it was Mackenzie's idea.
It was Mackenzie's.
Bill had to pay for it all the time.
Really? Do you know how much she collected?
I don't know. I mean, I always, luckily, I never carry cash. so I kind of got away with it.
Did you contribute the most money?
She probably notched it up. I know she got a bunch of money off it. I think Peter Facinelli had to pay the most.
Really?
Because he was so fair with it. He actually paid at the end of every day. He paid like $20.
And so you just sit here, here's my credit card, no, just
everybody
charge
else,
me.
Mackenzie, I'll pay you at the end of the shoot, all right? Just tally it up.